fear and disruption.
Online, we call that trolling.